Okay, we're continuing.
So, take both her feet now. And I'm going to try to get the skirt on. I hope it fits. It is her size. But you know it, with brands. The one brand isn't the other. Here's the shiny thing. And so, well, that's unfortunately, because you see it, the cute disappears behind the. But I don't want to do the t-shirt over it, because as you can see, it has this glimmering stone on the button. So I want that to be seen. So, yeah, that's something the ones who are designing these t-shirts don't think about, that if you put a skirt or just some jeans underneath it, that you want the t-shirt, when it has this bigger text, you want it inside it. This is nicer, because this is a very nice skirt, so it should be, maybe I can pull it up down a little bit more, so. And then, as you can see, then you can read it very, pretty easily, so. So this is better, okay. And then I saw she can wear her socks again, because it's nice with what she's wearing. Oh, there's orange in here, so for the vest that I bought yesterday with the orange, there's orange in here also. I'm going to put this on again. I like them very, very much, and it still looks cute, so and because there's black in here, and there's also black in the owl, etc. And well, it just looks, as you can see, it looks very nice with this outfit. So she can still wear this. Sometimes she will wear things that these can't be worn with, because of the Bordeaux red that this is. But so this is cute, and this doesn't fit anymore. Of course, she's getting her bracelet and her chain necklace. Let me see. Then I can put on her. This is more like the. Yeah. Oh, that's the same color as the owl. You can see that? Same color as the owl. I could put on this, but I can also put on something like this. This one is also the color of the owl. It's a little bit purplish. Purple, yeah, it's not pink, it's a bit of purple, light purple. And no, too much purple. And white, well, there is white in there, of course, so that's also an option. I can take a look what's nicer. Black and green. No, not really. There's no green in there. There's black in there and no green. And the rest is with bold colors that don't match the what she's wearing. So, and this one is also the color of the owl. Can you see that? It's also the color of the owl, so this is also a possibility. We did it with green glittering. But I think, let's try something. I have to try out what I like the best. So I'm going to sit her down. Oops, yes, that's a little bit difficult with a skirt. It is a little bit It's not so loose fitting. It's, that I don't like, so I always bet that that's later. That's something for later. So. I could come to do this better when brushing her hair, I mean. So, yeah, it's a little bit difficult with a wig. You have to make that you don't see where the hairs are made on the net. I always call it a net. So, yeah. Unfortunately, there's a small piece where you can see the net that's on top of her head, but I can't do anything about it. Well, I put a headband on. It goes over there, so that makes it a little bit more unseen. Well, let me see. Yeah, it's so nice to. Shimmering style up there. So let me see, how is this thing going? And this is from, where did I get this from? Was it Cindy C. Clark? Dana. I thought C. Clark. Cindy. I hope she fits it because she has, of course, the. Yeah, that's what I mean. It's a little bit on the small side, but I think when I can get her hair out of it, because all her hair is in there, so this has to come out too. Yep. Now it's all folded together, so it has to be like this. You see, it has to be behind the ears also, and as you can see, it goes double and triple. And try if I can make this a little bit better. But it's not easy on her head with all that hair to make this because this has to fall over this again, so but that it does. And then here is still a piece that is, yep, so that part is cured now. I have to cure this part. This is still not. Folded out properly, so it's not totally flat. But it's because it's behind her ear. It's going behind her ear, and this goes like that. So I think I have to keep it like this. I can't do better like than this. So her hair is over it, and it looks very cute on her, as you can see. And well, I think I have to comb her hair again. So that's what it's going to be. These are going easier, but it's okay. This was a little bit on the small side for her head, but it fits, as you can see. I can, but I have to just brush her hair again over it and make it a little bit neater.
this now is sticking out behind the, as you can see, it's now like this, of course. It goes like this, and I don't know if I can pull this further that way, because I have, it's a wig, of course, so I have to notice that. I have to think about that, that it is a wig. So, but this is going to work, I guess. Yep. This is going to work just fine. And I'm going to brush her hair from underneath, so like this. And then again like that. Because there are layers of hair. And so you have to get every layer. So, and this is too neat for me, so I always do it a little bit like this, and I do a little bit like this. I don't like her hair too, so I like it more playful. It's like with my own hair, so. And then it's going to curl again on the the bottom side, so that's very nice, as you can see. So that's better. Oh no! Don't pull too much because that's not her ponytail. But here is some. No, not also not her ponytail. So that's okay. Okay. And now she's looking like this. As you can see, her hair is now more, it's having more volume. And I like that. And she's getting nice curls. And as you can see, it's just what the hairdresser does. And so. So she's, you're done? Yep, you're done. So, oh, maybe you can better look down, so then you sit better. Otherwise she falls down to the backside. So, she's getting her nice, of course. Necklace again. So. And, of course, her nice bracelet. Nice bracelet. Hey, this one. I don't want the onesie to stick out. So. Pulling that together a little bit back. So, of course this one is nice, but the other one was a little bit. So, okay, and then a bracelet, so. Well, and then of course a pacifier, but the big thing is, where will I put the clip on? I'm sure this will work through her, where you normally pull a leather, yeah, how do you call that in English? Riem. Okay. Yep. Going once, going twice, and yep, we're shut. This is the wrong way. I think, because this is going to be too, yes, this is going to be much too much strain on her, especially when she has her head, of course, straight up. I think this is going to give too much strain, and then the passy won't hold, I think. Yep, no. Yep, but as you can see, it's a lot of strain on the, in there, so. No, how are we doing with the time? Again, 40 minutes, okay.